iPhone 6S Taptic Engine Repair.
Warning, you are performing this repair at your own risk. We claim no responsibility for any damages that might occur. To perform this DIY repair, you will need
small Phillips screwdriver, iPhone 5 point Pentalobe screwdriver, iSesmo opening tool, suction cup, fine tip curved tweezers. Power down your iPhone 6S. Remove the two bottom 3.4mm Pentalobe screws located next to the lightning connector. Place a suction cup near the home button and pull the display assembly away from the rear case. Use the iSesmo opening tool to slice through the adhesive and help carefully separate the display assembly from the rear case. Take your time and apply firm, constant force. The display assembly is a much tighter fit than most devices and is held down with adhesive. The display assembly is still connected to the iPhone by several cables, so don't try to remove it entirely just yet. Remove the following four Phillips screws securing the metal bracket to the motherboard. Now use the fine tip curved tweezers to remove the metal bracket and disconnect the LCD, digitizer, and front camera and proximity sensor cables. Remove the following two Phillips screws that secure the Taptic Engine to the rear case. With the fine tip curved tweezers, remove the iPhone 6S Taptic Engine.
All the replacement parts and repair tools used in the video are available at www.fixeasy.com. Make sure to take a look at our other DIY smartphone and tablet repair tutorials. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, like us on Facebook, and follow us on Twitter.